7,500. That is the number of women affected by ovarian cancer every year in the UK. Being the sixth most common cause of gynecological cancer, it affects 239,000 women worldwide. Ovarian cancer claims the lives of over 4,000 women per year. That's 11 women every single day. Cancer of the ovary develops when ovarian cells undergo damage and begin to grow uncontrollably to form a buildup of cells or a tumor mass. Also known as the silent killer, it presents itself with vague or no symptoms in its early stages. Therefore, it's usually diagnosed in a later stage when the overall survival rate is a shocking 21%. If diagnosed earlier, the overall survival rate can be 90%. Some cancers, like breast cancer, for example, have seen a fall in death rate due to effective screening techniques, leading to early diagnosis. But unfortunately, nothing has changed for ovarian cancer in the last four decades. The NHS ends up spending 2.5 times more on advanced stage treatments just because current diagnostic tests don't work. My project addresses this gap in effective screening techniques and focuses on the development of a cost-effective and non-invasive diagnostic tool. So how do we do this? We use liquid biopsies, or in simpler terms, blood. When cancer cells come together to form a tumor, the next step for them is to grow and spread around the body. They do so by shedding some of these cancer cells into the bloodstream to reach distant organs and act as seeds for new cancer growth or metastasis. We're working with patients right now, and the ultimate goal here is to develop a diagnostic test that can be used routinely in clinics to detect the presence and absence of cancer cells in blood. That is a go or no-go test. To give you an idea of the impact that this may have, not only will we be able to save roughly 5,000 women per year, but we'll also be able to help the NHS save £16 million in cancer-based costs. My vision is for a woman to walk out of a hospital with her head held high, having much better odds of punching cancer in the guts and earning a chance to live. Thank you.